This is my new look for 2021. Let me know in the comments.